Alright, so again, it's Rob 1, Andrew 2, Eric 3, Steve 4, Jim 5, and Mr. Anderson 6. They're going to have Rob going on the cone in less than 5. Andrew. Eric. Steve. Jim. And Mr. Anderson. Because he doesn't have the pressure to keep ahead of Ryan. Let's let these guys get a couple laps in and see where they set. The top 5 drivers are 3.8 seconds apart. That is Rob, Andrew, Steve, Jim, and Eric. Right now, Andrew has fast lap honors, 17.412. Rob right now has a 0.9 second lead on Andrew. Andrew has a 4.5 second lead on Steve. Steve has a 1.3 second lead on Jim. Jim has a 0.7 second lead on Eric. And Eric has a 4.9 second lead on Mr. Anderson. This is amazing. Maybe we'll get a new PQ. Right now, PQ is 17.503. Right now, Ron's on an 18.517. Setting it down. Who's that lap, Andrew? Took on the lead and Rob took it right back when he crosses. There's that break still by 3 pits. Coming out final 5 seconds. Boss in the middle straight. Chip, jump, chip, freaking jump. All right. Yeah. Everybody keep going, I tell you, you are done. Rob's done. Andrew's done. Eric's done. Steve's done. Jim's done. Just waiting out. This is 3 Anderson. Purple car still running. Purple car still running. Alright. Yay, now you're done. Alright, everybody's done. So the end was Rob, followed by Andrew, Eric, Jim, Steve, and Mr. Anderson. And in the end, Rob and Andrew finished 3.4 seconds apart.